I want to know, how does a kid who's loved by his parents turn into a murdering psychopath?
I just need some time, I'm trying to think straight. I just need a moment in my own space. Ask me how I'm doing, I say okay, yeah. But ain't that what we all
say? I wish I knew you as a kid.
Sometimes I think back to the old days.
Please in the pointless conversations with the old man.
You're just a self-moving bottom feeder. Abby's an idiot for trusting you.
If you want it up, you will have to go through the pain.
Son of a bitch!
What's your problem?
If you want it up, you gon' have to learn how to change.
Oh my god.
If you want trust, you gon' have to get some away.
Finn, don't do this. And let's just walk out of here while we still can, okay?
He's trying to be helpful.
His father steals medicine that turns out wouldn't help anyway. Gets voted for it.
His mother, she starts drinking. Pretty heavily after that. Last words she says to him before he finds her in a pool of her own vomit is that.
Maybe that's why I'm controlling. I wish somebody would have told me
if you is that he killed his father.
You gon' have to go through the pain.
Was me at the grounder camp. I did everything I could not to scream, but eventually.
But eventually, you broke and you told him everything.
And you wouldn't have, because you're better than me.
Damn right. I'm not a traitor. I didn't tell them where they can find us.
And I did.
Yeah, I did.
After they tortured me in their prison camp for 3 days.
I'm sorry for shooting you.
If you want love, you gon' have to learn how to change.
But what we do know is we could save this one girl.
If you want trust,
how do we do it?
You gon' have to give some way. You gon' have to give.
The grounders killed Wells, not me.
I know what you did, and you're gonna pay for it.
Really?
You threatened to kill him. We all heard you. You hated Wells.
Plenty of people hated Wells. His father was the chancellor that locked us up.
Yeah, but you're the only one who got in a knife fight with him.
Yeah, I didn't kill him then either. I'm telling you, man, I didn't do this.
They found his fingers on the ground with your knife.
There when I feel helpless. If that's true, why don't you help me? It's my fault, I know I'm selfish. Stand up, though my soul is jealous. It wants love, but I reject it. Trade my joy for my protection.
You're a coward.
Grab my hand, I'm drowning.
I learned that the day you kicked out the crate from beneath me.
My heart,
you should have stopped him.
Why?
Yeah, it's a little late for that.
Found me. I hold you so proudly. Traumas, they surround me. I wish you just loved me.
Sucking people dry, taking whatever you can so that you can survive.
What the hell are you doing? Cut him down! Charlotte, get out of here now!
Stop, okay? Murphy didn't kill Wells!
agree not to retaliate, they help us build our compound.
Give me what would you say?
Peace, but then you steal.
What do you think I said?
Watch them laugh at
it's Clark, which might not have been my favorite of late. Just the one of ours.
She cared about you, Murphy. I know that it didn't always seem like it, but she did. Help you call it. She cared about all of us.
Light and promise
that you would never let us die here. Freedom.
This isn't our fight.
You still want to stay.
I want to live. Only these people know how to do that forever, as it turns out.
I feel my heart pounding.
Wouldn't suck either.
What did you see when you died, Murphy?
You found me yet?
Aren't you restrained like me?
I don't know. I'm here to convince you to take the deal.
Proudly.
There, trauma,
they surround me.
You're not fooling anyone, Murphy. You're still a dick.
You haven't changed. You only care about yourself.
You're wrong.
All right, one hate, a savior of us all, but maybe you're forgetting the last time you saved us, I was saving you!
I'm not gonna like this, am I?
You're doing great.
Just go get Clark, I got this.
I'm sorry for doing this to you, right?
Staying too. Right, we might need backup.
I'm just afraid I won't be able to pull the plug.
I know. And that's why I'm gonna do it.
Murphy,
just wait. Everybody was so surprised when I stayed behind, and most of all me. I mean, why do you always have to be the one to sacrifice?
I'm trying to save my own ass. Yeah, I am. But I'm also saving yours, just like I did during the Red Sun.
Just keep it going. Fly away
to the sun. Monty would be ashamed of you. When you come
down. Sometimes I wanna fucking scream, run away, I don't know. Hey, life's been hard since 17.
I've been through it, I think I'm somewhere in between. I'm pretty sure I'm going to hell. I can paint
the scene. Don't worry, Murphy. Everything turned to a nightmare from a dream. Look, we're slow peeping me and spoke, but I can't get that back. Save her life.
Just came from Pittsburgh, damn, I miss my homie Mac. Yeah. Last time I got off the stage, I looked Chester in the face, but now he gone and ain't no going back.
You don't know me very well.
I put my daughter to bed, then attempted to kill myself in the kitchen. Yeah, I should have screamed, but nobody listened, so I passed out with the blood dripping in this glass house, feeling like a prison. Me and death keep tongue kissing. I just fell out with my little bro. The life getting to us, the drink getting to us, the drugs getting to us. It's highway to hell, and everybody knew what the fuck are we doing? I'm feeling like.
What if the reason was to save my own ass?
I think peace is overrated.
But the others better come back soon, because I am tired of being here.
What the hell? Let's be good guys.